We in there. Never played this before. Hey, hang on, I got up. There we go. Oh. Did it just crash? Okay, that was weird. Don't know why it booted me back, but here we are. Yo, this music though? What the hell? But yeah, this is gonna be like a pretty chill stream. I can't imagine like this game's gonna get like whoa, you know, but damage values? Sure, I'll turn those on. Motion blur, sure. Alright, I usually don't mess with the controls until I'm in the game. And just normal stuff there. For players who want to focus more on story, less on challenge. Good challenge, average difficulty. Or he's weak against the Blight of the Forest. For advanced players, you only get one chance to save Nibel, the ultimate challenge. Definitely not going for that last one. Let's just do normal. I always go with, like, whatever medium is, like, right in the middle. I always go for that. You might need to refresh the stream. It should say, because I changed it. Did I not change it? Yeah, it says Ori for me, and I just pulled up the page like fresh. So, oh my god. The art in this game is pretty. What the fuck? YouTube doesn't do it justice. Oh, I'm controlling this big boy. Buttons don't... all I have is the jump. Okay, interesting. My bad. Oh, no problem, man. Yeah, this is... Like I said, this is just gonna be like a chill. Like, we're just playing the game. I figured, you know, for a game like this, it'd be, you know, it's a little artsy, that, like, you know, that the whole thing, you know. Oh, baby. It's baby. When Naru embraced my light. Aww. Hugs. I like hugs. So is Naru the big one? Oh yeah, Naru is the big one. Embraced my light as a child of her own. Oh wait, look on the little rock there. So the bottom one is obviously Ori, right? But did Naru lose a baby? Oh, yo. Oh. They're like building a bridge.
Thank you.
Oh shit, so like time passed and like they're running out of food and stuff. Ain't that the truth, Stealthy?
Save for Santor. So need to quo.
Yo. Lona lie, you get it. No.
Thank you.
Okay. That man, Game Pass, get out of here. Get out of here, Game Pass. Okay, so I'm much more mobile now. I'm assuming the yellows are my health, yeah? Hold A to jump higher. Hello. Hey Cassidy. What's going on? You just missed, like, I was not ready for any of that. Oh, okay, you hold the button and Ori will, like... Oh! Spikes I didn't see. Oh, and the yellows are my health. The big sad. Oh, those are no-no zones. I'm assuming purple smoking water is not what I want to touch. Life Shark, collect these to restore your vitality. Yep. Whoop. Energy cell. You can now collect and use more energy. Remember that you use energy to create a soul link and save your game. Also, I just save anywhere by holding B. Okay. I guess they want me to do it now. Game saved. Oh, and then it recharges. Got it. Oh no. Oh. When you fill the yellow bar, you gain an ability point, which I'm assuming is like experience. Rip that guy. Yeah, you just missed some crazy sads. Ori found what was lost. Saying, the light in the eyes of the spirit tree. I was lost in this glen when she loosened her grip. I can guide you on your journey if you allow me to come. But be still. Can you hear that? They must have followed you here. Oh, so. Gotcha. Our lights shall return to me. These words the spirit tree once said. In the glade past the caverns, we'll find him. There's a path up ahead. Oh boy. I probably won't watch much since I want to play this myself, but I hope you have fun. Yeah, no problem, no problem. Let's see. So, oh, this icon is me, and this one is... Okay, so I want to head north? Find the spirit tree. Okay. Oh, okay. So many secrets! Create a soul link and tap B to access it near it to access the ability tree. Okay. So, like, right here, and then I tap B. Oh! Okay, here we go. Allows reusing soul links and shortens the cooldown timer. Most pickups now float to Ori. Allows you to shoot 3 flames before a recharge. I'll go with the pickup one. I figure that's just kind of easier, you know. Choices. Okay, so I could shoot these little thingies. All right, Xbox Game Quest or whatever it's called, like, you gotta chill out, okay? So that little, you can't hold that. You have to mash it. Spirit wells are ancient structures that were used quickly to traverse all of Nibble. The light of the spirit wells will also replenish your strength when you are weary. Oh, X to save. Oh, and this is the quick warp. Got it. Garch. Oh, secret? Hey. I like that you can just, like, upgrade anywhere and save anywhere. That's such a good feature. I adore it. Alrighty. So, this one I'll go with for now. Soul links. What are soul links again? Those are the, Oh, it's the B button. Okay, gotcha. Oh, I didn't see it. My bad. Oh, okay, trigger to grab and move. Cool. What is this? A keystone. Open spirit gates. Remember that each spirit gate will require... Okay, it's jigsaw pieces, more or less. Wait, is there like a little thing going on there? Oh no, that's where I collected a thing before. We're good. Oof. Okay, hang on a sec. Oh, there's a keystone up there. The spirit gate blocks us. They were built for protection before the days of decay. Okay. I needed two of them, so. Okay, so the, where's the select button? Oh, okay. Yeah, Hollow Grove is north of me, so. Okay, life cells increase max HP. Garch. Well. I wonder, do enemies respawn though? Well, I can't go that way anymore, I guess. Let's go. Ah, I didn't see it. It blended in. Oh, I missed what it said. Light of the Spirit Tree lives in all of us. He is the reason we're alive. He's the reason we grew. When he called out to you for many years past, we were attacked, wounded, and killed by our foe. Now these ancestral trees are all that's left behind. Come closer now and feel the light of Phil, the spirit inside. I'm assuming this is like a new power then, yeah? Wall jumping. There we go. Push towards the wall and press A continuously to leap. Okay. Alright, now I got a spirit point. Requires rekindle. Okay, so allows reusing soul links and shortens the cooldown timer. Creating a soul link restores your health by one. Makes pickups show up on the map. Increases the strength of the flame. I feel like the strength is the one I want, but like I also want like a balanced build, you know? I feel like these two rows are like what I want the most. Aw man, I'm gonna want that eventually, whenever I get to that. I'll go with this one for now. Oh, you can just go up one wall repeatedly. Okay. God, I forgot it was there. Oh my god, I blew it up. Yeah, I'm like acing these dudes a lot faster now. Oh. Oh, I'm supposed to pull that rock with me, huh? Yeah. I gotta say. The wall jump in this game, way better than the wall jump in Super Metroid. Got really just not a fan of that wall jump in that game. And enemies do respawn, it seems. I forget every time that they have like little projectiles. Oh my god. You okay, dude? Map stone fragment? Return this to a map stone to unlock a new area. Okay. Garch. Okay, so I guess I can go to the right now. Oh, I'm almost dead, so I gotta be careful. I guess I can, can I go up? There's no wall that I can, like, climb here, is there? No, I don't think so. Oh, now that I have the wall jump, I can go up here, though. Or can I not? They gave me a wall jump and I was able to leave, but did I like miss something or? Yeah, I don't have another keystone, yeah? Wait, map legend. Okay, I have a soul link. That icon is so small, it's really hard for me to see. Find the spirit tree. I guess I could go up and to the right, like explore places I've been, you know? This is search action, so I must do it. Ah, yes. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh. Almost have another ability point. Okay, yeah, probably can't go that way. Oh, that's right, I can go this way now, okay. Okay. Improves the radius and damage of charge flame, but it requires I have the charge flame. But how do I get charge flame? I guess that's an ability I get through the game, like wall jump. I'll start working on that one. Statue looks familiar. Many years ago, when the spirit tree was but a sprout, Naru, the young one, looked after us whenever she could. Okay, so Naru also took care of them. Interesting. Oh no, what's hitting me? I couldn't tell what was hitting me. that's how it works. Okay, holding B. I'm surprised I got out of that. Oh, these are like a free... Oh, not free, but they fill up quite a bit. Okay. Oh, and then now I can go through the door here. Yeah, there we go. I guess I have to save often. That's... Alright. My bad. Overshot it. Thank you. got a little twitchy there. My bad. When I'm holding something, I can't get back up, so... that to pass. There we go. I see a little one right there. I'm gonna see where this goes. It's very hard to see, but like there are faint like little hints of purple that help me see these. Okay. This is very, like, hard for my eyesight. An ability cell. Cool, cool. Free, one-up, or level up, basically. Once I'm done here, like, jumping on all this, I'll create another spirit link and... How can I not? I mistimed the jump. I at least landed on that so I don't like die again, but I died anyway, so I gotta do all the platforming again. Oh, that was my bad. I wasn't even paying attention. See, if I wish it didn't just launch me automatically. I wish I could just jump off of it, you know? I'm trying to land next to it now. There we go. Okay. I have to do all this again. I think I see the other one right there. Yeah. Well, I'm right next to the thing at least, so I can save my game again. Alright. So, creating one gets me another life. Pickups are visible on the map. This I can't do yet. Okay. Well, I'll do this one. What's going on over here, huh? Absolutely nothing. First try. What? Why did I fall? I didn't. Oh, what's this? Do I need to like light up this area and then I'll be able to like activate that? Or I just went through that whole platforming section. I'm just not in the mood for that. How do I recharge my soul links, though? little meter thing won't go up. But now I can't get, how do I get it back? Oh, it comes back to me. Okay. I was like, wait a minute, how do, if I fall down, I'm screwed? Like, that's it, gotta die. Like, no, okay. I'm glad it comes back, that's good. Oh, and then I put it in there. Oh, thank God. This dark room platforming stuff is not my jam. Let's go. Iki was looking for Naru, but she was gone when he came. He was swift like the wind and sprinted with haste, but surrounded by darkness, he lost his way. I'm assuming this is the dash then? Yep, the dash. Let's go. Are in the well-lit forest. Yeah. Got him. Yeah, let's go. What hit me? Life pickups restore twice as much life. Okay. Creating a soul link restore. Yeah, sure. What? I don't see what gets me there. What is... Oh, it's a spike pit. Like, I can't see that. Am I just, like, screwed out of going that way now? Nope, just gotta be really clean. Finally. Okay. Well, I'm at least gonna save my game, so... Nothing over there. Got it. Thank you. Whoa. There's a lot of stuff going on down there. Okay. Interesting. Oh, that was my bad. Here, I'm just gonna, yep, and then yep. Oh, cool. I had no escape. Here, let's. 'Cause I need to go through the boulder that crashed into the wall there to get that, right? Okay, so that's the map symbol. Oh, okay, there we go, okay. And there's nothing, great, cool, awesome. Oh well. I like how those sound like monkeys and frogs at the same time. It's very strange. Okay, but I don't have another one. How do I see how many of them are... wait, here we go. Okay, so I'm looking for the lowercase r, I guess? I don't know. I can't... It's all so small. I feel bad, because like I just wish the symbols were a little larger. It had less, like, little flares around them. But I think that's just because I'm bad at eyesight. Okay, so there's, like, a secret right there, right? So, like, maybe... Oh, it's up there. Okay. But how do I get up there? I guess there was that entire, like, giant room of, like, platforming stuff I can go back to, yeah? So, I guess I should be going back there. Where's the warp? It's, like, so far away. Why isn't it, like, a little bit closer? Oh, wait. Did I never go down here? Oh. I never went down here. Map stone. Hell yeah, let's go. I'm so dumb. I never went down here. There's the other keystone. Yeah, look at that. There's a bunch of stuff over there. Let's go. Okay. I'm a big dumb boy. Oh, wait a minute. No. You can't just put shiny ass things right there and expect me to be okay with it. I need to go down, but like I don't have a way to do that probably. Oh wait, it's up more. Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, definitely can't go that way. Oh. Oh, okay. Boom, bop, bam. Boom. Bop, bam. Boom, bop, bam. There we go. Oh, need one more. Okay. Gonna not get hit anymore, right? Come on, fire already. Hit me! Yep, alright. Yep, definitely wasn't holding right or left on the wall there. Didn't I just get one? I had three before, right? Where's, oh, there's one more. I'm dumb. It's down there. Okay, let's go back and get it. There we go. There we go. I'm ahead.
Dishonored.
Oh, Ori's a girl. Nice. He must have used the last of his strength to save you. Now, come now and hear his story. It was the night of the light ceremony. It was our light that she hated. Who's she? I called out to you, but my child never came. Stole sign. It was the end of our days. Spirit train sustained the three elements of light, and in turn, they brought balance and kept Nibble safe. Or is it Nibble? Elements of water at the Jinso tree. Wind at Forlorn Ruins. And warmth at Mount Horu. To restore Nibble to its former self, we must rekindle their light before it's too late. The first we will find beyond Spider Coves, atop the tree where waters once flowed. Oh, there you go. Nah, get bopped. Get out of here. Oh. Oh, whoops. Wrong one. Thank you. Oh, it costs a soul link to use the charge? Gotcha. Oh, that probably requires me to have the air dash. Oh god, I'm just getting all the Flying Fury, let's go! Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, why is it... What the fuck? I can barely see it. Oh, well. Oh, that's probably my, like a boss or something. I'm coming soon, yeah? Oh, I need more, spear thingies. I was mashing, but I mean, okay. Alright, so I'm gonna save now. Because I don't want to do all that again, because I dropped down on spikes I didn't know were there, which is my favorite part. halves the cost of a charge flame. Eh, that's not bad. Life pickups restore twice as much, that's also not bad. Improves the radius and damage of char flame. Let's go with the cost for now. Here, let me. Yeah, I need to build up more of them. Yeah, how am I supposed to get down there exactly? There's spikes everywhere down there. How would I... There we go. Yeah, that's all covered in spikes, so good there. Oh! Well, solve the problem. Cool. Alright, now I can go down here, yeah? Get absolutely wrecked. Shitty spider. Oh, there you are. Heyo. Yep, just yep, and yep, if you could just yep, thank you. Okay. Try not to get pot-shotted. Like that. Thank you. Bop. Bam. Look. Wait, I don't have one, do I? Yeah, I don't. Alright, you know what? I'm not going that way. Not going that way. Hell yeah. Let's go. Oh man, there's a lot of stuff going on. Okay. So to the left and then up there? Yeah, and that'll bring me to that spirit well there. Now how do I... Alright, now this fucking dude... Alright, he just... he just wanted to die, I guess, but... Oh! Well, there we go! Let's fucking go. worth a pretty good amount. I don't have an ability that can, like, lift people, right? Like, do I have, like, no iframes? Like, is that why I'm getting bopped every time I'm, like, surrounded by dudes? Two ability points. I need the double jump and the charge flame efficiency. I have life efficiency. How does that count? Improves the radius and damage. I need that right now, so I'll take that. Can't win. One of those does 6 damage to me. I had no escape. I would love to know which one does 6 damage, because that is so unreal. That one. That one does 6 damage. Absolutely bopped. You were not worth any of my time. You were not worth my time. Okay. Let's try that again. Or not. Or yes. So I'm supposed to get him to hit this, right? But how do I do that? Yeah, the well is right there. But I can't get through the door because there's like a switch I need to hit, right? But he gets caught on that lip there. And I can't like make a ramp. He can't jump there. What? I didn't know what that did, so I had to jump on it to make sure it was a good thing. Well, I'm definitely not supposed to be there, so... Yep, can't. Yep, I... Yeah, I guess that's why it takes zero damage, is because I'm supposed to, like, just regular shoot it until it just goes flying? What? But that one didn't get hit stun. Oh, when he's already in his charge up, it doesn't matter. Spawn so quickly. Thank you. Alright, let me... One, two, three. What? Why did he go flying? I didn't even hit him! I'm not, like, crazy, right? Like, this just... none of this seems clear to me at all. How many? Why wouldn't that one fly away? This is not the chill stream I wanted. Like, I'm legit mad. I don't understand this. I feel dumb. And also, I just... It's very floaty. And I need to get used to that. And I'm dead. It doesn't matter. Eleven hits and he just went soaring. I didn't even hit him and he went flying. I just hit him 11 times and that was it. To the laser? Why'd you turn around that? Whatever, I don't care. Am I? I just. And why is it that only sometimes my bullets stop him and other times I'm dead? Only sometimes my bullets, like, put him in place and then other times they just don't. And like, maybe it's that thing. Like, would that, here, kill me. Yep. Right there. Nope. It isn't that thing. But I don't have enough of those to combat these, like, giant laser dudes. Cause like, that's a switch or something, yeah? I feel like I saw one of those like over in this area here, but I couldn't like press it. So maybe I'm not supposed to do that. Need to respawn. Okay. But like this fire rock, I can't do anything about, and I can't do anything about laser dude. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. But I don't know where else to go. Yeah, I'm probably just like not supposed to be here. But now the real like pain is trying to find my way back, you know? I need to like just cool off for a sec. I'm probably just like not supposed to be there and I'm messing up and oh boy. All right, let's take a look. The map fragment there. At some point I'll go up. For now, I guess I can go like down to the left. I guess I can go to the right, yeah. Yes, please slowly swim out of... So I need one more of those energy cell things, right? But where can I get one? I wouldn't even know where to get one. Oh, there's one. Okay, hang on. Is that another one? Okay, hang on. I think we got something here. I had maybe the air dash and a double jump, I could do it, but hang on, let me time it. Nope. Okay, so I need one more energy cell to get in that door. What's in there? Is it just another energy cell? Because I think that's what I saw on the other end of the thing. There's another door here? Yeah. Okay. Life pickups go up. Most pickups automatically absorbed. It's not bad. Damage more targets at once. I mean, I'm about to level up again anyway, so I'll take that. How am I supposed to get over there if I'm not, my jump isn't high enough? I have to wall jump off that little ledge there, but I keep getting hit by the spikes. Can't save here. It's so, like, perfect. I'm not even gonna risk going over there. Getting nothing but frustrated. I feel bad because a lot of people love this fucking game and there must be something, but I'm just awful at it, so it's not fun. And that sucks because it's a pretty game, but like I feel dumb, like I don't know where I'm going. I feel like I take way too much damage. Like, and the pixel perfectness of some of these jumps are just, it's frustrating. But I'll admit, it's entirely on me. Like, this is not a bad game, but I'm bad at it, so I'm not having fun. Therefore, I don't like it. You know what I mean? Like, that's upsetting. Because supposedly this one's, like, kind of rough, like, for most people. And then the second one is just, like, way better. Just, it's a better game. But, like, story-wise, I want to play both of them, right? But it is what it is. But I'm just gonna end it here. I'm not having fun right now, so I'm gonna relax before I have to go to bed and then wake up for work the next day. So all right, good night, everyone.